Yeah. Martin spent all afternoon setting up those lights. And now it's set exactly in the spot for. I didn't mean to. Here's a song I wrote to. I was gonna play some new songs, but there's a new record coming out. But then there's always a new record coming out. I'm gonna play some songs from June of 2012. But I'll start with November of 1976. I'll just sing these songs far into them as I can remember. Then we'll go on to the next song. That was called Steadfast from 1976. It was almost the whole song. Well, beaches still resist the down the ways. Well, preachers still persist. No one have a lot to say. Even when the mountains derange, I want to find you just to see. All the while I'm looking for you, you'll be looking for me. Steadfast and relatively free. Perfect placement. This one's from 78. Thank you. next few years are kind of a blur. To have something from the 80s now. What did we do from the 80s? Do this one. Acoustic guitar. Sleep with eyes rolled back so tongue might taste. Sweet dream water. But not the waste. Time to turn, come time awake. Back from love to the same mistake. Man, I'm wearing the robe, Bible black. And torn to shreds. I'm lingering along when I'm turning back. I'll be bitter and vain, heart by the ribbon toasty. least a song you can't remember.
Thank you.
I did. No, I don't want to make the first move. Don't be nervous. The lights make it more of a presentation. Maybe the unavailability of my visitation on most days of the week make it more of a thing, but really, I'm just doing what you would do if you put the time into playing guitar and thinking too much instead of acting and reacting. That reminds me of a song from I should hit the double odds. Did you call them the double odds when the 2000s hit? Zeros, well, that's what odd means. They use the term for guns mostly. 30-06. That's about it. Actually, just that gun. 30-06. I don't know the double odds. I kind of like that. But now they're gone, so now we have the teens again. Well, is 12 a teen? That's what we call tweens. We call them tweens. We call them kids that are 12 years old. We call them tweens. What do you call your kids that are 12?
Shibos.
What? Does that mean trouble?
Exactly.
I'm probably going to run out of time, so I'll play a few new songs, and I'll play a few songs that maybe haven't been written yet. Still holding the ground. it don't matter. What's wrong with me? What's right? We don't play. We don't play. Don't play tonight. Don't play tonight. That's on the next one. Once was a woman from Holland. Why, she must have been a fairy, a nymph, an angel. She came to grant me my wish of being Harry Dean Stanton for only 1 minute. She shoved me in a film with her in it. Cause they'd rather have a guitar player who couldn't act instead of an actor who couldn't play guitar. And all I had to do was act like I knew. Every night when the sun goes
down,
every night when I lay my head down, every night you come around in my dreams, and it seems lost love. Get to work then, just to stop thinking whatever went wrong. Every night when I lay me down in my dream, it all seems lost love's found, lost love's found. enough to get a beer. There's no GPS on the road. I gotta find the piano. I know it's here somewhere. If you want a beer, I'm sure they'd love to serve you a beer. Right? Wouldn't you love to serve 100 people a beer right now? Right? Beer server. They got girls? Oh. That's not a Heineken, though. I don't like Heineken. It's Grolsch. I'll take a Grolsch. We used to think Grolsch was so exotic in Arizona because of those expensive ceramic taps that flip off. Thanks. I don't want to give an impression. But at the end of the day, we're... Interesting breed of people.
Begins again in that spot.
Got a show yet on TV here. He said the good news is there's 2 million viewers. The bad news is you got 1 minute to play a 30-minute song. I took that to be very, very good news. 1 minute. I'm gonna do the calculations later. And it shows this one. Or it shows me. Man, I was lonesome. And the wind blew cold. I was lonesome. And the wind blew cold. Lucky she had. Thank you. turns to go home. She had an eye. Keep in touch with your feminine side.
case she falls in love with you there. That's the bottom line, man. Bottom line, man. Three cheers for Matt on the bottom line.
Talk to my tour manager. She made me
attempting to sell these things. I don't know if that's in your jurisdiction or not these days. But I'll put this at a convenient level off to the stage, and you help yourself and throw in the coin. In there. Oh yeah, there's a third one in there, some giant sand stuff from yesteryear. They were Toronto CDs when they could. Any questions before I go? Can I help you out? The door.
Hey, when will you be back? It's up to you.
I don't know. Here exactly, or?
Wherever.
Yeah. I ask myself that all the time. I don't know. Any other questions?
Yeah,
I've
gone through the stars, I'm good.
All right.
Nice evening.
Yeah, thanks for coming down.
Okay. That's
sweet. That's it.